Well, tonight, Brunswick High School will hold a balloon launch to honor the 4 students killed and 1 injured in last week's car crash. All students, staff, and community members are invited to attend, and pastors are going to be on hand to share in prayers. There will also be music and chants to celebrate the lives and memories of Jeff, Blake, Lexi, and Kevin, and to send positive energy to Julia Romito as she recovers.